New tonight, the Greenville County Sheriff's Office has arrested a man in connection to shoplifting. Brian Wilson is in the Greenville County Detention Center tonight. Deputies say they responded to a shoplifting call around 1 p.m. at Steal of a Deal Overstocks on Wade Hampton Boulevard. We're told deputies found Wilson and brought him into custody after an hours-long search that involved canines as well. The Sheriff's Office has not released what Wilson is being charged with.